My name is Yun Minam, and this is my studio in Studios Inc. building in Kansas City, Missouri. In my work, I'm interested in time, specifically when that time feels contradictory, when it seems like it's very fleeting, but at the same time permanent. Growing up in Korea, I enjoyed drawing, I enjoyed art. I think I wanted to be an artist, not really knowing what that is. I studied printmaking when I went to school in Korea, and I went to graduate school in US. I went to Rhode Island School of Design. That, I think, led me to how I work now. I really try to find the right medium for a certain idea or a subject matter, and the process and the medium is really important part of conceptualizing my work. Printmaking or sculptural work, you know, it's very process-oriented. Art making, you know, there's something about the relationship between thinking and how you move your body. Moving your body and using your hands to manipulate materials, and the interaction and combination, or just that relationship between what I'm thinking, or I don't even know what I'm thinking, I think. I don't know which comes first. I don't necessarily think it's thinking and then I execute. I think sometimes thinking happens while I'm making. There's kind of back and forth between thinking and making that I think I really get lost in it. I teach at the University of Kansas, which is in Lawrence, Kansas. And I teach primarily in the printmaking area, and specifically I teach lithography and mukuhanga. I had taught at Penland many years ago. Many years later, I went back as a student, and it was really great. Being a student at Penland is amazing. Mukuhanga is literally woodblock printmaking in Japanese. I wanted to learn how to do this process because I was really interested in traditional woodblock printed books from China. When you think about woodblock printmaking in Western point of view, you have a certain image in your mind with some aggressive like carve mark that reveals the carving tools in the image. But in Eastern tradition of woodblock printmaking, you don't see the carving tool, the trace of the carving tool. And the process is really great because you can do it without, you know, heavy equipment. You don't need a press. Everything is done by hand. I've never made work when, you know, I think as I'm making, oh, this is easy. I know what's going to happen. It's always like, oh my gosh. And it's the whole process of just this emotional roller coaster. I think the process of making is what's satisfying.